India has attracted record total FDI inflow for the first 10 months of a financial year in 2020-21. Accordingly, the inflow rose to $72.12 billion during April to January 2021, 15% higher as compared to the first 10 months of 2019-20, when it stood at $62.72 billion. Resurgence of domestic COVID cases as well as high valuations dented India's equity indices on Monday. Accordingly, market opened on a flat note as rising corona cases led to negative sentiments. Baiju's will acquire Akash Educational Services Limited, AESL, through a strategic merger. The deal size is pegged at close to $1 billion, according to a person familiar with the transaction. Automobile major Hyundai Motor India has cumulatively sold over 1 million SUVs in domestic and export markets since its inception. At present, the company offers 4 SUVs in the country, namely Venue, Creta, Tucson, and Kona Electric.
That was BizCapsule in 60 seconds by IBT.